Hello everybody. Thanks for taking the time to watch the video of this little item I have right here, and I thought the video might help give you an idea of whether it's anything that you could use in your photography needs. But myself, I'm not even an amateur. I know enough to be dangerous. My father was a baby photographer and he passed away in 1997 at 84 years old, so that goes back a long ways that he actually used this stuff, and it's been sitting here, and I'm just now dealing with some of his personal belongings and camera stuff. So anyway, again, I just want to mention that I know enough to be dangerous, but maybe by me doing the video here and you can see it operating might be the difference of whether you could use it or not. So I'm going to zoom in on this, and this is a little thing right here. I do have a a cable control. And I found it in my dad's stuff, and I thought I would donate the cable control in case you don't have one, but if you're a photographer, you've got plenty of these, and use it for making a video and then just giving it to you. But this is not quite long enough reach. It has to be a little bit longer reach than this, but it'll get the job done. So you can just add that to your collection of things if you do end up getting this, what they call Luc, L-U-C diaphragm that goes on a barrel lens, and they're little, the sizes and everything you'll see in the description, but this would fit on the lens, and there's little screw clamps that hold it on, and I suppose you can put it on, I don't know. You know more about that than I do. Okay, so on this thing here, as I may have mentioned a moment ago, this is the wrong cable control to be using with this because it doesn't quite go long enough, and there's only a few threads that really fit into the unit right here, the fitting. So I would, you know, it's not really getting the throw that it should. So depending on this here wheel, wherever you put it, it'll either snap on and off, or else it could be used, I noticed, to just hold it open, and when you let off the cable release, it'll close. So I think in this position here, I have my cable release. Okay, it seems to be, see, I just don't have enough throw with this cable. There. So what I'm doing is it's close, but it's not close enough. Okay, so, whoops. See, I can't, if it comes loose a little bit in that fitting, it's not enough cable throw. So I'm pushing it in. I almost have to hold this straight. See how it snaps? So I'm actually holding it in. I don't know if you can. I'm trying to get it so you can see me do this. In. You see how I'm. Now if I turn this and do it, it'll hold it open. See? And of course that just opens it. Well, I hope this means something to you, but I thought I would make the video to make it easier for you to figure out whether this will work for you or not. Now it should stay open when I do it. So there you go. Thank you, everybody.